Air traffic controllers is falling asleep at their jobs. And I said, I give them more sleep hours. Lower their shift times. I got a better idea than all that stupid shit. Here's what you do. You hire women, okay, who will have sex for money. You hire them to sit underneath the air traffic controller's desk. So they're looking at their radar screen and they're watching the green dots and it's very boring and they're like, oh, why do I even do this? I should just fall asleep and let a bunch of planes crash. Well then, the prostitute underneath the desk, guess what she does? She says it's there! It just has to happen. One real quick, one quick. And then all of a sudden, hey, it just stops. Now, you're the air traffic controller. Are you going to fall asleep?
I don't think so.
You never know when the next sex's going to come. Excuse you, sir, with this shit. This triceratops is dying over here. Last thing it needs is having diarrhea like crazy. You saw the piles of shit it was creating. Last thing it needs is some jack-off in a hat to get right on it. But you should be less concerned with getting your shit blown back by a triceratops belly and more concerned with Jeff Goldblum trying to steal your woman the whole fucking movie. I mean, what is that about, man? Yeah, Jeff Goldblum's like, hey, baby, why don't you tell me to sit on my lap over here? And you're like, oh, I'm not paying attention to that. Motherfucker, what the hell? You gotta be like, excuse me, sunglasses, motherfucker. You don't talk to my lady like that.
Fettuccine Alfredo!